This is how to reset a service reminder on a Renault Trafic van. Insert your keys in the ignition. Turn the ignition on, don't start the engine. And you have to press the stop button. So you go to service intervals and you hold it. Until you see the screen, release it and hold it again. It will start flashing and then release it, press one more time and it should be all reset. Turn the ignition off, turn the ignition on again. No message.